Well, hold on a minute. Shit. Oh, Ronnie. Oh, dear word, Ronnie. Do you know this? Oh. It's only when I move like that that I realise how you feel. Cheers, God. You all right, Ron? As sure as God, folks, he'd be sitting there sweating watching me doing that. Kevin. How you fixed, Ron? Are you sure, Ronnie? You know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure a lot of you are looking up here and saying, God, didn't he put on an awful lot of weight? But we're a very close-knit crowd, you know, and we try and look after one another as best we can. So we saw that too, and we decided to put Ronnie on a diet. Oh, it's all above board. We went into one of these, you know, these health stores, and they give us a sheet, and we all take turns every week to look after it. And as well as cutting down his food, it's very important that he exercises. So we have him exercising. He jogs every day, but God, I don't know. That M8 was that busy the day that I couldn't let him out in it. It's not too late yet, Ron, you know. You right? Thank you.